So, Carlin, Scott Walker wins a big victory, even larger than most of the polls predicted. What was behind it?
It was certainly a very large victory, and there was a lot of good news for Scott Walker in the poll, but there was also some good news for President Obama. The exit pollsters asked, if the election were held today, how would you vote? And 51% of Wisconsinites said that they would vote for President Obama, and 44% for Mitt Romney. There was also other good news for the president. We learned that people thought that Obama would do a better job on the economy, and Obama would do a better job on helping the middle class. So again, there were some mixed results from what we saw in Wisconsin, but certainly a very substantial victory for Scott Walker. What did you see looking in the demographics and the county by county results?
Well, what I saw was that the big turnout came on both sides, that the turnout was up in labor union strongholds, but it was up in the smaller cities and rural areas that tended to support Walker. And pretty much the numbers followed 2010, the Barrett-Walker race, with the exception that in strong union counties like Dane and neighboring Rock County, where government employees predominate, Barrett did better this time than he did 2 years ago. And in Milwaukee, Barrett did better this time than he did 2 years ago. But virtually everywhere else, whether they were a liberal county or a conservative county, Walker did better. And that's what happened, was that people in the middle may not have agreed with Walker on what he did, but they didn't want the recall to go forward. 70% of the people in the exit poll said that either a recall should never happen, or a recall should only happen for official misconduct, not merely for political differences. And I think that helped Walker a lot.
I think that helped Walker a great deal. It was a very expensive and bitter campaign, and I think Wisconsinites were just tired of it.
And they decided to say, yeah, we really meant it when we voted for this guy 2 years ago.
Absolutely.